next one. Can Red Man rep Brick City in the wild style? Let's wild out.
I told you this was going to be a hell of a show. My man Redman has definitely came through. Right now, the game could go either way because it's time for the bonus round. Y'all know what it's called. It's called the... And Redman going to try to take my belt. So both squads, Red Squad, Black Squad, step on up and let's get this thing popping. DJ D-Rec, drop it. Let's get it. Clap your hands, y'all. Clap your hands, y'all. Yeah, yeah. Yo, Redman, dog, we ain't seen you in a while. Too bad light skin still ain't in style.
Check it out. Yo, how you going with Redman? You look like SpongeBob SquarePants mixed with Ralph Tresvant. Since then, I'm getting the bread, man. I got Nick Cannon on my headband.
First of all, I thought he was tight. I thought he had flows. Now go give back your big brother clothes. And I don't give a damn, you knew it was Steph. Only reason we got you, because we couldn't get meth.
Y'all ready?
D-Ray Davis.
Anytime I say a joke, they laugh in this place. He the only dude I know that got crabs on his face.
Yo, Corey Holcomb, I see you pregnant still. Who the baby daddy, Cisco or Johnny Gill?
Okay, Uncle Leonard, you on the red team today. You must be in heaven. You look like dude off the Simpsons that work in 7-Eleven.
Okay. I look like a cartoon character. I won't argue or debate. You look like Star Jones before she lost all that weight.
Yo, that was hot. That was hot. It was real tough.